Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here, and today you'll be getting two videos for the price of one. Firstly, after a long hiatus, episode 7.5 of Japanese Realism Journey to Kyoto is ready to be uploaded. That'll be helpful. It's been on a long hiatus, to tell you the truth. I didn't have any project backups on the Share Factory for that episode, and it has been a while since I've actually done an episode on the Japanese Realism Journey to Kyoto in a long time, or any game in a long time, because, you know, which game I'm talking about that's been taking up most of my time? Yep, Progress Bar 95. Which is a really good game, I'm not gonna lie. But, I'd also like to play some other games too. And show footage of those games. Which can be very awesome in and of itself. I won't lie. Anyways, on the Progress Bar 95. Alright. Progress Bar 95. Here we go. And yes. If anyone asks, yes, I'm keeping track of the days until the Christmas episode. Which is not going to be live streamed. I've learned my lesson from that, and it didn't work out so well. Alright. Let's get this party started.
You've got mail.
Okay, welcome to Mailbox. Thank you. Well, hi, dear player. I hope you're doing well. Alright.
You've got mail.
Check out Filer here. Neither of these folders have anything in them. Right. Let's see what we got here. Common Easter egg, which is pretty cool. Another Easter egg? Wow. I'm finding Easter eggs out the wazoo today. All while Ben is sleeping away. Ben's awake. Come on, I didn't mean to do that. What was that code? Okay. Okay, let's see. I was hoping I got that. Let's see. I had to use that little technique of exiting and reloading the hex thing to get what I get a easier code. That's not very common, but yeah, it's a very useful technique. Okay. Come on. I meant to have that deleted. Right there. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, let's see. Okay, so we tried A, that didn't work. Let's try, let's see. There we go. Wait, you were asleep? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Wow, that's a lot of goods you're giving me. Alright, let's see. I do love getting easy codes. Yeah. Right, let's see here. That was relatively easy. I'll take a screenshot of that. 214. Okay. I don't know what happens with those unknown files when you click on them, but I doubt it's anything good, so I don't want to take my chance on them. Right. Let's see here. Let's unlock this one and see what's inside. Check out its contents. Okay. I'm not rambling. I'm gonna put this on the curb. Okay. There's another locked folder inside of that. Whoa! It's a Matryoshka folder. And a pretty cool Easter egg on top of that. That was really cool. Why did I give you a full keyboard when only all the number keys, letter A, letter B, and the entire third column from the left of this keyboard are used? You should really consider creating a special keyboard with just those keys when you're doing hex code. There's been times I accidentally mistyped keys, like keys that were not used in the decimal for some reason. Because you all know that when you're doing hex work, you only have the numbers 0 through 9 and 8 in letters A through F. That's it. That is literally all you can work with. Yeah, I'm glad you're awake, but you'll just have to wait a moment. Got rid of those files. Now the only two files I get rid of are the unknown.txt and chiefs.txt. Thank you. Perfect. Do this. Okay, let's see if we can do this. See what we have here. Now, let's see here. Okay, why didn't we need to sleep? I do not know. Let's see. Right. Oh, looks like Ben woke up. Glad to see he finally did. I think the code can wait. Okay. So far we got nothing. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay, let's...
Give me a
Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Right there. Sorry for the delay. I have to empty a dishwasher. Although I got a sweet reward out of it. Some candy. I think I'll eat a piece. There's a little. Okay. Still pretty good. Anyway. Thank you. Oh, wait. I forgot you had to click on the keys instead of actually typing on it. Alright, let's see. Alright, another locked door. This could be helpful. Let's see. Hold on. Let's see. Okay, let's try. Oh, another one? Okay, let's see. Diminuto. Okay. Let's see here. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so let's see here. Let's see, what could it be? Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Thank you. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Thank you for waking up then. Let's see. Okay. 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 Yeah, that's the problem with these click the keyboard. You have to point the mouse over the key and click on. Okay, let's see. Thank you. great name. Let's see. Okay. Wow, that was quite sudden. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay, let's see. So B would be 8B or B8 or 4A or any of these. Oh, B8. Alright. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay. Thank you. Okay. 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 Thank you. Poor old Demon's having a nightmare, so... I mean, that's happening? Okay. Getting quite a bit. Getting a fair amount of Easter eggs and whatnot. Only one cheat opened on accident in this run. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Let's see what we have here. Okay. Okay, let's see.
Yum, yum, yum.
Let's see. Any other that I didn't see? Looks like it would have been accepted if it weren't for the fact that there's not a tip 11 in there. Okay, let's see. How far is this gonna go? Oh boy, this is going to take some brute forcing to get into. Let's see. Okay. This is going to take a bit of time, isn't it? Yum, yum, yum. Okay. Okay. Got that out of the way. And this out of the way. Now just a sec, Ben. I'll be right with you in a minute. Okay. Lost track of where I was there. Thanks to Ben. And this is not closing for. Wow. If you saw me, lose track of where I was in fire. Thanks to Ben. As much as I love Ben in Proper Score 95, Bingingen Wales. Hey, let's see what we got here. Thank you. Alright, let's see. 500%, 13 dogs or cat horses in this case, and 16 red segments. So we got a pop-up blocker on, that's pretty good. Cave to climb, please. Is this where she goes? Okay, progress for XP.
You've got mail. Got mail. Got mail. Got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
Ooh, a dead pixel.
You've got mail. 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 You've got mail.
Wow. Got some pretty good emails there. Wow, how am I getting so many emails?
You've got mail.
Right. Okay, here we go.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Start. Looking pretty good. But I want to check out an older system. One I haven't used in a while. A long, long while. This thing. Again, find the sys code 693. While I was seeing this game booted up, I can never longer start to boot it up too quickly. I want to throw my trash away. Be right back. Alright. Let's see. I have to get the syscode? Three, my bad.
Woo!
perfect score. I think I've had my fun, so I'm going to go ahead and shut down here. Alright. First off, I want to say apologies for such a short video. But I've got another video in the works. And as far as that is concerned, that will be coming up shortly. But for now, I hope you have a fantastic day. And if you liked what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to share this video with your friends, you are welcome to do that, folks. So, if you enjoyed Progress Bar 95, check out the playlist. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.